half battery.
Alright, we're good.
Well, we got a replacement bike. We'll go meet up with the boys. We ain't done yet. We ain't done breaking shit yet, boys.
We'll get Andy hooked up in the truck. I can't thank you enough for bringing the Ram down here and doing this. Holy...
What'd you tell the boys what the name of your channel is, man?
Mudslayers.
Mudslayers. You got her on the YouTube too, don't you?
Yeah, but there's not very many.
No, but you just started out, right? But you guys, Facebook group's been taking off pretty good.
Oh yeah, it's got two pages there.
Yeah.
The one's our business page and...
And the other one's a group page, right?
The other one's a group page, yeah.
Well, go on and check her out, boys. Mudslayers on the old Facebooks. The boys got a couple videos up on the YouTubes. North of 7, these young lads. We've known them for, well, their parents forever. Hey. Well, we're riding them both today, boys. Look at how pretty this one is. And she goes on. Well, it's a good thing we loaded up the bee. My young lad canceled on her. Well, you're more than welcome to carry on with us.
If we are, we'll come on.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Other side of the 401, you know where you're going? Okay. Yeah, water levels are pretty darn low. Left should be Switzerville Road.
Okay.
You should be able to tow him straight down the road.
Okay.
Back to the trucks. All right, buddy, we'll take care. At least you're alive.
Yeah.
Bike can be fixed. The wheels are still straight. Yeah, it looks like he got off lucky frame-wise. Well, he's hurting all right. His old arm is right skinned. You see that?
His arm and his hand had a hole in it.
He's a full sender, that boy, man. Like a full sender. I hate to see that happen to the young lad, man. A bit of a roll over, too. Fuck, man. You gotta slow down sometimes, buddy.
Way up from the Sioux, boys, between the Sioux and Sudbury.
from adventure this way. Adventure this way.
And the rain blew out.
Parts about doing all this shit, you know, you get meeting these guys out here, it's nothing funnier than when you turn the camera towards the guy. Oh, it's on. We're just gonna be on ATV. Yeah, buddy. Good group of guys, man. We'll have to get back to the park and put that axle paddle to some work. I want to see Jeremy work that old Honda. Pretty mint.
Dirty, man. You had to work the shit out of that paddle.
Yeah, I need a bigger paddle.
Well, at first, it literally carved its own paddle hole and wouldn't move.
I was in, rear wheel drive.
I'm like, son of a bitch. She'll get out of here easier than we will now.
Thank you.
watch the axle paddle deal with what I couldn't. Oh, look at that, Mom. We're just a spinning. No problem. He's coming. He's coming. She walked it, man. She walked it. Full send!
Oh, I bent my paddle.
Oh, no.
Look at that.
Bent them all.
Just see it folded all of them back.
All of them?
Yeah, all of them just folded. I was spinning pretty fast.
Yeah, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Must have just been bopping on a rock right there when you were trying to go over.
Yeah.
And just hitting.
Exactly.
Who's been doing all the rad cutouts for you guys?
Rubber Down.
Rubber Down Customs?
Yeah, they've been treating us pretty good.
They look real good, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, big fan of the logo. It looks awesome.
Yeah,
something different.
The logo is awesome.
Yeah, the old Sasquatch looked killer.
That paddle is in rough shape.
I bet it is. There you go, you just tore it down some. It's not enough, I guess, eh? Hold on. And one. Oh. Okay. Right. Chunk, 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 chunk. way do we want to go? Not going in, is it? And your camera just died. Cooking.
A lot of weight.
Oh, my neck and shoulders. That just destroyed them. Oh. Well, that was a good time, I guess. Could have went a little smoother, but I'll take it. It is what it is. Damn, them truck rims look good when they're cleaned up. Killer. Alright boys, till the next adventure. We'll probably show you guys some of the axle installs. Maybe not. We've seen enough of them. Enough of them, for sure. Alright. Till the next one, boys. Cheers.
Thank you.